The massive fire that sparked a state of emergency in a Labrador town is now under control. The cause is still unclear, with investigators in Happy Valley, Goose Bay unable to access the site.
Given the nature of the fire and the size, there's a tremendous amount of heat still in the old hangar. So I'm not really sure when they would be able to get in there safely.
Flames took hold of several buildings at the former airport in northern Labrador last night. Explosions catapulting metal debris hundreds of feet through the air. The state of emergency has been lifted, with residents allowed to return home. Firefighters and first responders are expected to remain at the scene for several days. If you